Taipei's Maokong Gondola will be closed for maintenance the entire fall season. The cable car will be down from August 30th to early December for a cable replacement that will cost the city government 47 million NT.
The suspension could spell worse financial woes for the gondola, while ran at a loss of 50 million NT last year. Its months-long maintenance is expected to cost 40 million NT in income, meaning that this year's loss could exceed 100 million NT.